Drink from speaking to me. Like a father, you're speaking to me. Calling me by a new name. Calling me by a new name. When the peace washes over. In store, you remind me again who I am, and who you are, and what we have, and what's in store. You remind me again who I am, who you are, and what we have, and what's in store. Who I am, who you are, and what we have. You remind me again of who I am, and who you are, and what we have, and what's in store. You remind me who I am. Who you are, and what we have, and what's in store. Who I am, and who you are, and what we have, what's in store. You tell me again who I am, and who you are, and what we have, and what's in store. You remind me of who I am, and who you are, and what we have, and what's in store. Who I am, and who you are, and what we have, and what's in store. And who you are, and what we have, and what's in store. Who I am, and who you are, and what we have, and what's in store. Who I am, who you are, and what we have, and what's in store. You remind me of who I am, and who you are, and what we have, and what's in store. Who I am, and who you are, and what we have, and what's in store. Who I am, and who you are, and what we have, what's all gone. You speak divine identity over me again and again.
This fruit is sweet to my taste. How shall I get a place in
confidence, the way that you lead is sweet beautiful to taste. Me.
That you'll satisfy.
It's a promise that you'll fill me.
You will answer me.
Your promises are yes and amen.
Yes and amen.
I believe your word when you said that our reward, those who diligently seek, may
see
reward.
If I seek, I'll find. Those who seek you.
Whatever a man sows, that will he reap in due season.
You haven't given me this gift of hunger to leave me empty.
You will come.
I'm satisfied in you.
You will satisfy.
Hunger on the inside is a promise that you'll satisfy. Thank you, Lord, for keeping me with hunger.
So I trust me to you,
not letting me stray. The thirst you're letting me feel on the inside.
Thank you, God.
Thank you.
This is my preservation.
Soul.
You're keeping my feet from stumbling.
As I yearn for you,
this yearning is keeping me close to your heart.
In a dry and weary land,
it's making me seek you earnestly.
I seek you.
Thank you for this gift of hunger.
It keeps me coming back.
Keeps me close to your heart.
Keeps me from wandering away. For I know that you know so much better.
So much better.
I've tasted and I've seen.
I've tasted and I've seen.
So this hunger now keeps me reaching, reaching for you.
Your love is better than wine.
Oh, the love of Christ.
Love is so.
Every time I taste, I find I must have more.
I cry out, sustain me with more.
Every taste brings another craving for more.
Hunger gets hunger.
He gets hunger again, again.
It's your presence, your words that we want, Lord. It's where we
though it may be painful, I say, increase this gift.
I embrace this aim.
I want to
you.
For you.
I need to hunger. I need to thirst for more of you. This is my preservation. My feet from stumbling. I need to hunger. I need to thirst for more of you. This is my preservation. It's keeping my feet from stumbling. I need to hunger. I need to thirst for more of you. This is my preservation.
It's hunger.
It's keeping my feet from stumbling. Your hunger. I need to thirst for more of you. This is my preservation. It's keeping my feet from stumbling. Oh, blessed hunger. I need this thirst for more of you. This is my preservation. It's keeping my feet from stumbling. Oh, blessed hunger. I need this thirst for more of you. This is my preservation. It's keeping my feet from stumbling. Oh, blessed hunger.
I embrace this
aim. I need this thirst
for you, Jesus.
More of you. This is my preservation. It's keeping my feet from stumbling. Oh, blessed hunger.
Keeping me from
dulling. I need this thirst for more of you. This is my preservation. It's keeping my feet from stumbling. Oh, blessed hunger. I need this thirst for more of you. This is my preservation. It's keeping my feet from stumbling. Oh, blessed hunger. I need this thirst for more of you. This is my preservation. It's keeping my feet from stumbling. Oh, blessed hunger.
Blessed hunger.
I need this thirst for.
I am lovesick for you, Jesus.
I am lovesick for more of you. Lord, I must have more, more of you. Your presence. Your nearness, more of you.
You've made me love your nearness.
More revelation,
more
of you.
Your word
every day, more of you.
Your heart,
you
Jesus.
Must increase and I must decrease. More of you.
I ask for more.
More of you, more of you.
To the one who asks.
I will be filled, filled up to the fullest measure. Blessed are the hungry, blessed are the thirsty. Those who search the depths, for they will be filled with all the fullness of God.
Your promises are true.
Those who ask for revelation,
you answer.
Give good gifts to their children.
You give
how
good
much
gifts.
More,
much more.
Father of lights, how much more.
How much more.
Every
you
good,
the hungry,
perfect
good
gift
things.
Comes from you.
Comes from you. You delight to give good gifts to your children.
You are generous, you're extravagant.
Extravagant.
Never tired. I might have life abundantly, not just a little, abundantly.
Always answering.
Fill me up to overflowing
with yourself.
Just like sharing snow.
With the treasure of yourself.
You say, I want to fill you with all of me. It's what I made. Vessel of my glory, my presence.
I want to give you the fullness.
It's your desire, Jesus.
The fullness. More than another. Why are you so divine?
wasting your time. What is your beloved more than another? But my heart responds after I've been feasting under the apple tree on the revelation of Jesus, all of the riches of the knowledge of God. My heart responds. My beloved is radiant. My beloved is ruddy. He's chief among 10,000. He's altogether lovely. Let me tell you about him. He's altogether lovely. This is my beloved. This is my friend. Altogether lovely. Altogether different. This is Jesus.
I hear the question. What is your beloved more than another? That you would love him so.
You may ask me, what is your beloved more than another?
Tell me about him. Why is he so special? What makes him different than all the rest?
That you would search him out.
How does he measure up against all the other lovers?
Why do you love him so? Searching for this gold as hidden treasure.
Tell me
why this waste.
Who is your beloved? Why give you life in pursuit of him?
My heart responds.
My heart responds.
My heart responds. If you knew him the way that I did, you would also say, my beloved is beautiful.
He is white, beautiful.
My beloved is fair.
He's worth all this searching out, all this prayer, all this fasting.
He's more precious than gold or silver.
He is true treasure.
He's worth giving my time to, giving my affections to. The more that I know him, the more it becomes clear to me. He is the only one.
He is the only one.
He is chief among 10,000.
Chief among 10,000.
The only regret that I have is that I didn't search for him harder. He is worth it.
Oh, he's worth it.
He's worth it all.
All my time and affection, he's worth it.
Heart, soul, mind, and strength. My everything.
I would give up everything, anything to be with him.
All that I have.
I will suffer the loss of all things that I might gain Christ and know him.
It's worth it.
It's worth it.
All the wealth of my house.
Suffer the loss of all things that I'm
the excellence
Christ,
of knowing him,
that I might be found in him. I will suffer the loss of all things. I will follow him all of my days, that I might gain Christ, that I might be found in
that
him.
I might be found in him.
I will suffer the loss of all things. I will search him out.
I'm not afraid. Every time I sit down under your shade, every time I sit down, your fruit it is sweet to my taste. Every time I sit down under your shade, every time I sit down, your fruit it is sweet to my taste. Every time I sit down under your shade, every time I sit down, your fruit it is sweet to my taste. Every time I sit down under your shade. Every time I sit down, your fruit it is sweet to my taste. Every time I sit down under your
shade. Every time I sit down, your fruit is sweet to my taste.
Your love is better than wine. Your love is better than wine. Your love is better.
So much better.
Your love is better than wine. Your love is better than wine. Your love is better. So much better than. Your love is better than wine. Your love is better than wine. Your love is better.
Better than the pleasures of this life.
Your love is better than wine. Your love is better than wine. Your love is better.
Better than the pleasures of this life.
Your love is better than wine. Your love is better than wine. Your love is better.
Has lost.
Your love is better than wine. Your love is better than wine. Your love is better.
So much better. Every time I sit down
under your shade. Every time I sit down, your fruit it is sweet to my taste. Every time I sit down under your shade. Every time I sit down, your fruit it is sweet to my taste. Every time I sit down under your shade. Every time I sit down, your fruit is sweet to my taste. Every time I sit down under your shade. Every time I sit down, your fruit it is sweet to my taste.
So sweet to my taste. I'll just linger here. What's another hour with such sweetness to experience?
What I wanna be.
I will just sit here at your feet.
To abide in your mind.
I delight myself in you.
You delight in me.
Every other occupation of my time comes secondary.
This is the better thing.
You are my delight.
My holiest joy.
My greatest pleasure.
My treasure.
You are my delight, my highest joy, my greatest pleasure.
My heart is glad in you.
You are my delight, my highest joy, my greatest pleasure. You are my delight, my highest joy, my greatest treasure.
My all in all.
You are my delight, my highest joy, my greatest treasure.
Jesus.
You are my delight, my highest joy, my greatest pleasure.
All that I desire.
You are my delight, my highest joy, my greatest pleasure.
All my longing is found.
You are my delight, my highest joy, my greatest pleasure.
Jesus.
You are my delight, my highest joy, my greatest pleasure. You are my delight, my highest joy, my greatest pleasure. You are my delight, my highest joy, my greatest pleasure. You are my delight, my highest joy, my greatest pleasure.
Jesus.
You are my delight, my highest joy, my greatest pleasure. You are my delight,
informs my will. It's you that transforms my emotions. I love your ministry in me. It's you that renews my mind
day by day.
It's you that conforms my will
to your image.
It's you that transforms my emotions. I love your ministry in me. I love your ministry because you're bringing me into conformity. This is how I have fellowship with you. When you bring me into greater agreement, it's you that renews my mind. It's you that conforms my will. It's you that transforms my emotions. I love your ministry in me. It's you that renews my mind. It's you that conforms my will. It's you that transforms my emotions. I love your ministry in me. It's you that renews my mind. It's you that conforms my will. It's you that transforms my emotions. I love your ministry. It's you that renews my mind. It's you that conforms my will. It's you that transforms my emotions. I love your ministry.
You're bringing me into greater agreement with you. As I say yes to you. Yes, Lord. You're bringing me into greater agreement with you. Have your way, Lord. As I say yes to you. You're bringing me into greater agreement with you.
Enjoyment,
Lord, glory. As I say yes to you. You're bringing me into greater agreement with you. As I say yes to you. You're bringing me into greater agreement with you. As I say yes to you,
I would love you well.
You're bringing me into greater agreement with you. As I say yes to you,
sanctify.
You're bringing me into greater agreement with you.
I would glorify you.
As I say yes to you,
again and again.
You're bringing me into greater agreement with you.
Jesus.
As I say yes to you,
again and again. I say yes to you. You're bringing me into
greater agreement with you. As I say yes to you.
Yes, Lord. You're bringing me into
greater
agreement with
greater enjoyment of you. I love your ministry in me. I love your ministry.
Yes, I do.
In me. I love your ministry.
Yes, it's you.
In me.
Holy Spirit.
In me, I love your ministry. 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 In me, I love your ministry.
Spirit, live by the Spirit, so I don't carry out the desires of the flesh. Oh, I want to walk by the Spirit. I want to keep in step with the Spirit.
The power of the Spirit.